A thief has been at work for months in this normally quiet neighborhood. Today, the culprit's housemates finally turn him in. Meet Oscar.
He started off with socks, mainly socks, odd socks. Never a matching pair.
Never a matching pair?
Useless cat.
Then there were various builder's gloves, gardening gloves, lady sneakers.
What was that?
Lady sneakers.
It's bad enough your cat is a criminal. Does it have to be a pervert too?
Wait a second, I think those might be mine.
Hey, kitty! My husband loves having all the women's underwear around the house. There's hundreds and hundreds of pairs.
We were puzzled by it because we couldn't think where he was getting it from.
We thought it might have been from the children's nursery at the back.
There shouldn't be that much adult underwear in a children's nursery.
Are you sure this is the proper school uniform? It seems a bit unorthodox.
Despite being caught red-pawed, the thieving feline refuses to go straight.
It hasn't diminished.
Every day there are several surprises for us.
No charges are filed, and Oscar remains a free cat.
No, kitties, my bloomers. It's a naughty kitty stealing bloomers from me.